Welcome back to Back on the Internet. Okay, so tonight I'm back at reacting to Kehlani. This time she's the feature, she's not the main artist of this one. I'm reacting to her collaboration with this guy called Aaron Ray. Aaron Ray. It sounds better with American accent. His name does. But yeah, anyways, I'm reacting to the video for their song Change. This came out 5 years ago, bro. 2019 still feels like it was yesterday. It's mad. But yeah, to be honest with you, it was more lit back in 2019, to be honest. It's still fun now, but yeah. Anyways, I'm about to check out the music video, which is his most popular one. It's like man came out this video and then he dipped, but actually he was kind of out of music, just like, I wasn't really hearing it as of late. Not since this anyway. But yeah, I might react to this guy more often. But yeah, about to get into this video, see how this plays out. So for a do, about to get into this reaction, let's watch. Bro, I still remember she collabed with that guy, was it Wyke Osiris? That song's a banger though. Might check out the video for that as well. I think I should have heard that guy's name. I heard the red hair though. Man's voice is good though. Nah, both of their voices though, bro. Nah, she looks good here though. With the red hair and all that. Nah, she looks good though, regardless if she's long hair, short hair. I don't know if I prefer her blonde or with the red hair. But nah though. Anyways. This dude like his voice. Her voice as well, I like, obviously, as per. she doesn't disappoint in that department. But nah, my favourite lyric was the bit where she's like, just make up your fucking mind. Nah, that's a catchy song, though. How can I forget about this song, bro? Mad. Pretty much halfway through, let me continue. This chorus is catchy, too. Both of my pain though. Let me think of balling now. You hear that line? Go off, mate. Look at God, look at love, look at how it overflows. Bro, it's a catchy song. Now, their chemistry in this video as well, bro. No, for real, I don't know what I like more about this video. The catchy song, the way it's shot, all their chemistry in this video. I'd say all the above. No joke. Nah, I'm pretty much done. This is literally finished. Oh, and these backing vocals too. Bro. Bro. It's like man posted a song and then dipped, but I just saw his channel. He has more songs on there. But I thought this is kind of like the one that like eclipsed everything. Let me get this like real quick. But yeah, he came up with a song 7 months ago called Good Evening. What, he won the X Factor in 2012, bro. That song's dope though. I'm surprised he ain't bigger. And this is sitting at 6.2 million, bro. Nah, this was dope though. Someone commented, I can feel those 90s vibe visuals. The video is fire. Yeah, I have no complaints. The video is good. They both sound good. And yeah. Someone called to Kehlani. She got the voice of an angel, but heard at the same time. they're not wrong there. But now though, I like the third verse though. When they both was singing, rapping, whatever. I like that bit. Now someone called to the bisexual part of me. Can't take this video for real. They both just I don't blame either. Kehlani's pain as fuck. Heard that long red hair as well. Bro. Nah, her and the music video for Ring. Bro. Nah, someone commented, 90s vibe, I'm in love with this song. I catch myself singing Only You by 112. 112. Isn't that the band that came out with that song Peaches and Cream? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Yeah. I remember that because I brought it up in a voice note to my friend. He said something and I said Peaches and Cream 112. Or something on them lines. And he was like, what, Peaches and Cream? Is that an actual song? I was like, yeah, it is. It is, my guy, it is. I had that at a time where, at an age where I probably should not have even known what that song was about. But anyways, this song was dope though. Now, if it's not her actual songs, then it's her as the feature that makes the song. It's like, put her on your song and it'll be gold. It's mad. Now, I saw someone comment earlier before we even started this video and it said, was it the next Genuine? It's like, bro. Now this song you can just chill to, you can just vibe to it. It's definitely one of the ones you can just chill with. This song, I mean. Now song called, they need to do a mixtape together. They complement each other. Yeah, the chemistry that they had in this video, bro. Well, I was enjoying it. I bet it much to say I was just immersing myself in it. Because I was fucking with the song and fucking with the video as well. So yeah. yeah, this gets yes from me. Don't be down to check more of this guy's music out. Because the voice is good. Yeah, I'm just seeing more comments. So I got to the dislikes are from people who don't have ears. Bro. Now this song slaps for real. Right? Some people gonna like it, some people won't. If people like it, great. If not, then just click off and keep it moving. Or simply change to another song. But yeah. But I did not dislike this song. I liked this song. I liked this video. And yeah, definitely down to check out more from this guy. Because this song was dope. Like you get your props for this one. Hats off to you for this. But yeah, both of you, both him and Kehlani. But yeah, I'm head out though. Enjoyed this video though. But yeah, gotta go. Later. Okay, so that's it for this video. Like, subscribe if you want. I post it whenever I feel like it. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.